So in the last video I talked about putting rib nuts on this door panel. Don't mind the dirty fingerprints. I'm gonna be redoing the cloth, but I'm using M5. Right there would be cool. Right there. Take this out. We need this to be. That's perfect. There's a million videos on YouTube on how to install these rib nuts, but tool, screw it on there, put it in, and then just freaking boom. Solid. Let's see if this bolt is long enough. It should be, but let's try her out. This one we gotta make bigger, of course. So up to 9. See how she looks. There it is. That way out. Not too tight, but look at that. Way better, like this thing ain't. Like the bottom still needs to be mounted, but you guys get it. But, yeah, again, don't mind the cloth. It's gonna be redo it. Basically, that is how you put a rib nut. I'll do the rest of the passenger side, and we'll see how it looks. There you go.
Now it's not freaking flopping around
like a stupid door.
E36 door. But I gotta do the driver's side as well, but I'm short on the rivets or the rib nut insert, so yeah. There you go. That is how you properly mount these. Hope you guys enjoy the little short video, but see you guys on the next video.